I'm sorry to have disturbed you, Lord Stark.
I'm not Lord Stark.
What's that?
Maester Welkin built it for me, so I can move around more easily.
It's a very good idea.
You're leaving?
I don't want to leave you, but when they come, I need to be with my family. And you're safe. I'm as safe as anyone can be now. And you don't need me anymore.
No, I don't.
That's all you forgot to say.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For helping me.
My brother died for you. Hodor and Summer died for you. I almost died for you. Bran.
I'm not really. Not anymore. I remember what it felt like to be Brandon Stark. But I remember so much else now.
You died in that cave.